It's Alexandre Jolie Herrera, and welcome back to my channel. It's a new day and a new vlog. Charot. So as you can see, nakailis na ko and hindi makita na nakailis ako because we have an acquaintance party. And for today's vlog or makeup part, we are gonna be like doing our makeup, and so without further ado, let's proceed to the video. So before I do my makeup, I always put my hair up para hindi siya sabat and first. And by the way guys, naka-cleanse na ako kay like kagina na lipat ko mag-start isang film, lipat ko nga vlog ko galing. I'm not that good. So first, I'm gonna use this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in a shade 20. So yes, let's do this. Hey guys, after that very long meditation and stuff, I'm finally gonna blend this concealer, and I'm gonna use this brush to conceal all this concealer. So yes. After all of the concealer part, we are going to proceed with the baking part. I'm gonna cover my outfit with this turban. It is because it might ruin my whole time. So I'm going to use this Nichito baking powder, my shade creamy glow. So yes, let's chill it. So after I bake, this is my face. So we are going to proceed with the brow part. I'm just gonna fill in the blobs. On my last hair look. And that's it. Okay. And by the way, guys, I forgot to tell you that I used the Everbelena Cleopatra eyebrow pencil. This is my favorite, even though amarani siya, it really helps my brows look more. So guys, after I do my brows, I usually brush it with a spoolie in front of my brows because I'm not feeling it with a brow because I've got a lot of hair here. Okay, I'm gonna use this pencil from Nichito. I'm gonna put it in my brow. I'm gonna brow. Temper my brush. So I'm gonna use this Ever Bilena Chamberlu
주변에서 외면하고 다른 얘기를 해. I know 이제는 없지. 어딜 가도 목소리만 들려 아마지. 이제 내가 날 데려와줘. 아무 말도 없이 내 세계 안아줘.
This is the finished look of my shadow because I just gonna make it simple. So after I do everything, after I do my eyeshadow, I do this. And this is my eyeshadow or my eye look. So let's wipe up. Basic palette. I love this color. So I'm gonna use this one for my cheeks. Although may ara ako ng ibang favorite.
To highlight my brow bone, so I'm just gonna use this for my brow bone.
So I just added some glitter in the corners of my eyeshadow. So a while ago, nag lipstick ko, pero like so I decided to use the Sunny's Face Girl Crush as lip gloss. So yes, this is the boss part. Hey guys, so here's the finished look. So I decided to curl my hair and wala ko siya gin plancha. it's a very good boy and very ally Sakamoto. You know, this struggle is real. And I have a very, very short hair. Even though short hair is not because I'm using it. And every time I'm a girl, I'm going to shout. Oh my god, I'm wearing myself. And I'm gonna show you later my whole outfit because we're not allowed to wear sleeveless and shorts, so I'm just gonna cover up all of these things. Okay, bawal. So yes. So that's all, guys. I hope that you enjoy coming support me. And see you later, alligator. Mwah. Guys, so naanami sa sakinan. We're here na. And we're ready to gara. And mom's having stomachache. And yes, hurrah! Is it the Kena? Hi! Say hi to my vlog.
No, yung pastel, tilokon sa
tiyan. Ganyan.